McCoy, and I'm a family medicine physician. I'm the medical director at San Jose Family Practice. So working for UF has allowed me to be able to communicate very directly with specialists in all areas. Our computer system is completely integrated, so we are able to, in the middle of a workday, send a message to a specialist with a question about a patient and get pretty instant response, and which is unusual in family medicine. So it helps me to be a better provider. So I love most about being a family doctor that every day is different, and every time I come into the office, I'm not entirely sure what I'm going to see. I like the variety of patients that we have here at San Jose Family. We have patients of all ages. We also have people at all different stages in their careers and in their lives and their, you know, with their families. And we like to really take care of entire families and get to really know them and care for them. So we have people that have been coming to this practice since before I started here, who have stuck with the practice as it moved locations, have known some of our staff for over 10 years, just a very loyal patient following here as well.